Oh, Father, God will give them good health. God will cause them to fulfill the life. Amen. I is raising them. In this time and this time, that God will bless them. That God will plant His gifts in their life. That God will plant this power and growth and place for place upon their lives.
Of contact be made upon unto her.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Let NGOs and every NGOs looking in right that you have positioned to locate her. In one way or the other, they have not been able to locate this place. Lord, because we are here, that channel is made open in the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
That channel is made open in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Every sponsor that they needed in this place, Lord, we ask heaven now, let them be released unto them.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Lord, we have spoken life upon them. Now they will live long.
Amen.
They will not die even as your servant has declared. They will not die till their star is being fulfilled on this earth. Anyone that needed to be taken away from here, for you, for the people to hear, and for your word to be accomplished in their life, let those ways be made upon in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Every spell, be it paternal, maternal, every affliction, be it from paternal to maternal, upon the lives that are here, we are using these words as a point of contact to those that are not here. Everyone that is here, in any way, any spell, any affliction, Lord of God, may be sent for that. Father, the Bible said in John chapter 5 and 12, He disappointed the devices of the crafty, so that their hands cannot perform them. And we know, oh God, the Bible said in Romans chapter 8 verse 28, that the God which you have for them is of good. It is not of favor to give them an expected end. Therefore, we are decreeing record. Everything is working together for good. Everything is working together for God. Everything is working together for God. By the testimony of the blood of Jesus, which we have, He overcame them by the blood of the Lamb and by the words of our testimonies. Through the pool of the blood of Jesus Christ, we ask this pool to go upon them now.
Amen.
We ask this pool of the blood of Jesus Christ to wash upon them now.
Amen.
We ask the pool of the blood of Jesus Christ to go over them now.
Amen.
Let this pool become healing in your life. Let this pool become healing in your life.
Amen.
Let it become wisdom upon your life.
Amen.
Let it become direction upon your life.
Amen.
Oh, thank you, Lord. Grant to your daughter, Lord, the spirit of revelation.
Amen.
Grant unto her wisdom.
Amen.
Yes, things you needed her to know, Lord, keep revealing unto her.
Amen.
Holy Spirit, come mightily upon them now.
Amen.
Holy Spirit, come mightily upon them now.
Amen.
Holy Spirit, come mightily upon them now.
Amen.
Holy Spirit, come mightily upon them now. Holy Spirit, come upon them, mightily upon them now. Thank you, Father. We are giving you thanks, O God, because you have already known that before now we are going to be here. We have accomplished that you have always asked us to do. Bless them, O God. Bless them, O God. Bless them, O God. In our Son. In Jesus.
Amen. Amen.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
It's